Touch glove if you want. And back your corner.
Heighten reach advantage going the way of Wonder Girl Fairtex from inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium. The first of five striking contests for the rest of tonight's card. Muay Thai and kickboxing on show tonight.
Judge, at Fists of Fury. Time. Ready? Ready? Choo!
The boss, Olivia Cost, gets us underway. Wonder Girl Fairtex in the Wonder Girl outfit. Jackie Buntan, training partner of world champion Janet Todd from the USA. Looks for the outside leg early, does Buntan. Good check and kicks off the leg she checked with there, Buntan.
Yeah, Jackie is extremely fast, especially when it comes to the counter shots. And we just saw a perfect example of that. She checked the kick and came right back with a beautiful little kick right to the midsection of Wonder Girl.
Fast hands there, nice thread of the left hook over the top of the right glove of Wonder Girl. Shorter stance, narrower stance on Wonder Girl, a little more flat footed to the two. Skips in for an inside leg kick and Buntan circles counterclockwise, staying away from the right side of Wonder Girl. Good lean back to evade the high kick there from Buntan. Fake from Buntan. Trying to draw a reaction from Wonder Girl. Leans back again, just drifting out of the way of that right roundhouse. Comes in with a cross, then a hook does Buntan. Shuffle forward, round kick to the ribs from Buntan. Nicely done off the lead leg, no switch.
That lead leg kick is landing to the body, but this is where Wonder Girl wants to be. She's got good hands inside when she gets close.
Yeah, keep in mind the height advantage that Wonder Girl has here, and Buntan's doing a great job of just staying right at distance, slipping those kicks, and avoiding all the damage.
Yeah, Wonder Girl's got to use that reach. She's got to start sticking that jab out just to make sure she gets at least the timing. Nice right left hand landed by Buntan.
That left hook continues to travel over the top of the right glove of Wonder Girl Fairtex. Got to be careful not to drop that right arm, Wonder Girl. And there it is. You see the low check and immediately the kick off the same leg from Buntan. Good skill set so far from Jackie Buntan. Three-punch combination, ends with the hook again looping behind the right glove.
It looks like Buntan's just a little bit faster than Wonder Girl in this opening stanza.
Nice kind of back of the leg.
Light speed advantage. See, look at those exchanges. You know, when Wonder Girl throws one or two, Buntan's throwing three or four.
You can definitely tell that Buntan trains alongside Janet Todd. There's a lot of similarities here. The speed, the precision, the volume as well. Oh, smack bang! There's the left hook I spoke about. Again, over the top of the right glove. And Wonder Girl could be done here. That caught her clean. She can't continue.
Step forward.
Wow, she may be saved in the final 10 seconds here. But she's not all there, Wonder Girl. The left hand caught her cleanly. Buntan may not have enough time to finish her.
Oh, yeah.
She'll get a much-needed break between rounds, but look, the cobwebs are still there on Wonder Girl.